Song, hopefully it's one that you know. I want everybody to do me a favor right quick. Can you read my shirt? Can anybody read my shirt?
I need a narrative.
You need a narrative? Can you read the shirt?
I need you to narrate it.
Narrate it? I need somebody. Can anybody narrate it for me? I was hoping that everybody else would join. You're the MVP. What is your name?
Haley.
Everybody say, fuck yeah, Haley. It's called Damn It. I fell out of tune on the last one. request is that Carlin give us shit on Twitter for covering Blink-182.
Woo!
Oh, man.
What's next, boys?
How's everybody doing tonight? We having a good time? We having a good time? Give me a hell yeah. We having a good time? Everybody say, fuck yeah, Audrey, we love you. Oh, my God. Oh. This next song is the first song we ever wrote. And, it's really, really bad, and we're sorry. Everybody, make some noise for Trivia Night Rivals. Who the fuck's ready to see our house? I'll get to the other two in a minute. We gotta space out the banter. This next song is called It's Not the End, Not Even Close. And it's pretty telling about our set. We got a couple left. We'll be right back. song. Makes noise if you've ever heard of us. All right, everybody who hasn't heard of us, as loud as you can, say "Fuck Seneca Burns." 1, 2, 3.
Fuck Seneca Burns!
I guess we're not allowed to come back.
Oh shit, we got a couple more. Is that all right? Can we play a new one that's not released?
Yeah. That Christian recorded drums for yesterday.
Yeah.
This song is about his heart. Everybody makes some noise.
Who said ew?
Somebody goes ew.
Oh, wait till you hear this.
We'll be right back.
for two more?
Yeah! Yeah.
How bad are we? Scale of 1 to 10.
That was a banger.
Yeah. That was a banger. Banger.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness.
I gotta tune. I gotta do something that John is gonna hate me for saying. Everybody, I have to drop the D on you.
Yeah.
Hey, we talked about circumcisions. I'm not offering everybody else up without going first. Maybe.
No.
That's too complicated. This next song. Usually, we try to get like a circle pick going. But I know you. You guys aren't doing that at fucking 7:30 a.m.
Thank you.
So what I'm... Well, we got fucking goddamn Lil Lotus after our house. Who's everybody here to see fucking Belmont? We got one more. We're gonna send it out high. Hope you guys enjoyed so far. If you had a good time, give me a hell yeah once again. And if you get it up, give old Stone Cold Steve Austin one hell yeah. That's what we're talking about. All right. I want to give a special shout out, make some noise, please, for Carl and everybody working. Stress Factions homies working tonight. Everybody working the ball. Make some noise. Found a new home. I was unable to play the old New Brooklyn Tavern, but this one's pretty fucking cool, so thank you for letting me share this out with you.
I was able to play.
Matt, tell everybody what you did in short form, TLDR.
I used to jump when I wasn't fat, and I accidentally landed on the mic stand and just tumbled down the fucking ramp stage left. It was a great time, and I kept playing because I'm okay at what I do.
So we're Seneca Burns from Charlotte, North Carolina. This song is a very special one. It goes out to each and every one of you. I wrote it about somebody who hurt me and cheated on me. And yeah, right? Fuck those kind of people. Everybody's like, fuck those kind of people. But then I came to realize it wasn't about those people. I wrote it over COVID, and I just wanted to see people like you again. So when we came back and played shows, it wasn't a fuck you song. It was a love song to each and every one of you. Make some noise for yourself. You fucking cool people. The song's called Do You Know How Bright You Burn? It goes out to y'all. Let's do it.